Today is cooking show. Is it cooking show today, Sarah? Okay,
yes.
We're going to make chicken and pork barbecue for dinner. And okay, so Toto will going to introduce, and Sarah and Martina will introduce what are the ingredients to make the chicken and pork barbecue, chicken and baboy barbecue. Okay, so first we have what's this, Sarah?
Salt and pepper.
Salt and pepper. Salt and pepper. And then?
Garlic.
Mom, what the thing with that?
This one?
Ketchup.
Mama.
Soy sauce.
Brown sugar.
Mama.
This one?
Pineapple juice. Lemonade.
And what are they?
Ham and boy.
Mom, I'll take this.
Baboy and? Sarah?
Baboy and chicken.
Okay, so first we have to mix the ingredients. Can you just go down from the table, Sarah? And Antonio? Thank you. Okay. Can you also, Martina? Martina is on the table. Okay. Okay, so first we have to mix the ingredients to blend. Okay, Antonio. Okay, good job, Toto. Second, Sarah.
This one?
Yes, what is that? Garlic.
Garlic.
Okay, garlic.
My baby too.
Okay, ketchup. Okay, we need the spoon later. Okay, just
and
mix.
I will put the ketchup later.
We need a spoon, Mana. Okay, and the soy sauce. Can you? Oh, be careful. Careful here. Okay, slowly. Good job, Sara.
It's going to taste, yeah.
And then we have the brown sugar, 1/2 cup. And soy sauce, 1/2 cup for everything.
I have to do it.
Okay, we have the.
But I have to tell you.
My
good.
Goodness.
No, I have to pour it out.
Be careful. Pineapple juice.
My favorite.
Okay, so we're going to mix everything, also the ketchup and the lemonade, the lemon. And after we blend, we mix the baboy and the chicken.
Don't mix that.
We have to use the blender. Okay, so that's all. And then it's ready for barbecue time. Okay.
We're going to go outside.
Not really. We have to use the oven. Okay, that's all for tonight. And okay, so enjoy the video. Enjoy the barbecue. And Sarah, subscribe. Okay, say bye-bye, Antonio.
Bye.
Say bye-bye, Martina.
I want to say bye.
Mama, can we barbecue?